Kyle might want to schedule one more throw.